Breaking overnight, police are checking surveillance video following a shootout in North Philadelphia. A 21-year-old man was shot at the corner of Front and Cambria Streets just before 1:30 this morning. Investigators believe someone in a car opened fire at him and that he fired back. The man is in critical condition after he was shot in his side, back, and arm. Investigators found 24 shell casings at that scene.